Welcome to Disney This Day. I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1972, the film, Now You See Him, Now You Don't, was released in theaters. Kurt Russell starred in the sequel to 1969's The Computer Wore Tennis Shoes. It would be the first Disney film to be shown on television in a two-hour slot. Previous Disney films were either edited down or divided into 2 one-hour slots. Have you seen this film? Did you love it? I did. Anyway, have a magical day.